Dawn, let me put it to you straight. We're not here to get you. But you've got to understand, you're in junior high now. This goes in the computer, on your record.
Hey, Wiener, what are you looking at?
Nothing.
You didn't come in here to wash your hands.
Yes, I did.
Hi, Dawn. We were just wondering, are you a lesbian?
Brandon, I can't be your girlfriend. I'm in love with someone else.
Who?
Steve Rogers. He's in high school.
Who's Steve Rogers?
Well, Steve Rogers is only like one of the most popular guys in class.
Steve, you will fall in love with me. You will take me away from this place.
Dawn, for you.
I'm thinking of using this one for my first album cover.
Oh, Steve, they're all so beautiful.
You better get ready.
Steve! I have to talk to you.
Well, Steve is horny.
How horny?
He'd go out with anyone as long as it was a girl and willing.
You mean have intercourse?
Duh.
So welcome to the dollhouse. Welcome to the dollhouse.
You're her older sister, and Missy loves you.
I love you.
You do not.
I do,
do
not.
Not.
You are not leaving this table until you tell your sister that you love her.
Do you think about girls?
What are you kidding? I want to get into a good school.